Hi everyone, this walkthrough is going to start with some books right up at the front. This one was all about knitted cushions. They had quite a bit of books on different recipes and diets. And this book is on wedding photography, so if that's something you're interested in, $1 for that book is a really good deal. They had a bunch of like how-to books, a lot of DIYs. This one is for felted bags. I'm just flipping through it to show you some of the projects that you can make with this book. Then there's this one on beading. And I love this cookbook because it's in a style of sort of a graphic novel or comic book. And then this one was really exciting, upcycled jewelry. So this belt was made from pull tabs from aluminum cans, as you can see there on that inside picture. So they have all these different things that you can make. You can upcycle things that you would normally throw away. Look how cute this tote bag is, and it's huge. They also have it in these other designs. They do have some fall decor out, these vase fillers in all of these different colors. And they have some of the scarecrows out. And of course, they all have on different little outfits. They also are starting to put out some of the paper plates with the fall decor and napkins as well. This one I don't remember seeing last year. It's a table decor piece that folds out to look like a pumpkin. It reminds me of the chandeliers that they have in the party section that do that. And then these signs we saw last year, the chalkboard style pumpkins. And of course, they brought the trucks back. They also have an assortment of burlap leaves in different colors. This one is different paper cutouts of pumpkins. That would be great for a classroom. Then they have these maple leaves. Some are glittered, some aren't, but you get 50 in a pack. These garden stakes we saw last year as well. They have those back in stock. And these metal garden stakes as well. They have these maple leaf garlands. Looks like they have like some glittered leaves in there mixed in. And then some with berries and pumpkins. All of these here are fall garlands. And then this was looking at me, so I walked over and looked at it, and it is a Halloween bouquet with spiders, glittered roses, and an eyeball. And then right above that, they have the bouquet with glittered skulls instead of the spiders. They have the large mesh in stock, and it comes in all of these great colors. So if you're making a wreath, grab it now. They even have black. And if you're going to use black for Christmas, get this mesh now. They also have these purple roses for Halloween. Here is the new wreath form, which is for a football. And I was surprised at how large it was. This one is a wreath form for a witch's hat. And then they have the pumpkin one, which is one that we saw last year as well. And then they have these MDF signs that say thankful and family. Over in the craft section, I found some new wood glue from Super Glue. I hadn't seen that before. And also these liquid chalk markers. I had not seen those before. They only came in these three colors. And I saw these new signs with a glass top. And the only two messages I saw were love me, love my pet, and be useful, be kind, bring wine. But they were stocking the shelf, so there may be more. They have the gather MDF sign as well, and they still have a lot of these. And look at these cute magnets. And I also noticed that they improved their acrylic gems. They are a lot more clear and less cloudy. And then I found more magnets. I found this really pretty foil type of wall decal. If you visit Main Street Creations website, which is linked for you below, be sure to use my promo code, which is INDIRA20, to get 20% off your total purchase. You may be able to find some of these decals. You may find different decals. Go ahead and log on to their website and see what they have to offer. They have great deals on shipping and bundles. So visit the description box below and use my promo code to save. These candle holders are so pretty. This one was almost like a rose gold mercury glass effect. They had the yellow gold, and then I also found it in the silver. These are canvas bags. This says, do small things with great love. Pug kisses, this one says. That's really cute. Good vibes only, and you're a peach. And they're pretty good size too. This was new in the pet section, these rawhide chews. I don't give my dogs rawhides. These were really cute. They look like little moccasins if your dog likes to chew on shoes. Then they have some that are just squares and more little moccasins back there. This one is beef hide sticks. They say they're all natural and they come in a bunch of different shapes. So if that's something that you give your pet, then you can try those out. And these were new. I'm used to seeing the ball on the end on its own. Now it has a little handle to it. And if you've been watching my DIY series, you've seen me use slicker brushes like this in my DIYs. So I would recommend grabbing one for a dollar to use in your crafts as well. If you want to remake any of my Christmas and July projects, they are linked for you below. They also have thinning shears, which are also new for Dollar Tree. This is how I'm used to seeing those toys without the handle. And look how cute these little ice cream cone squeaker toys are. This one has little bone sprinkles and a little paw print on the cone. How cute is that? I found these socks. I think I've seen these before in spring, but I'm not sure. The hot sauce, they have bears. This one has cameras all over it. And more hot sauce back there. This cute little schnauzer paw prints. That's really cute. And I could not tell what these are. Are they boxes? Are they bags? Are they toasters? What are they? I don't know. Then they have a lot of knee-high socks. So all of these are knee-highs with the cats and the smiling faces. And then these really colorful ones here, which would be great for Halloween. They have a lot of these chili mini cooling wraps. So originally the price was $1.99 wherever they were selling them, but they're supposed to help keep you cool. These glasses here were new for me. I'm used to seeing these other ones here, but I like the new ones better than these. These silicone scrubbers are the greatest things. They throw away your sponge and buy these. These are much better and way more sanitary. They come in all these great bright colors. And then they have the gold baskets. They have the long rectangular ones and the round one as well. Over on the little round display, they still have more of the candle holders, these little decor pieces that would make a cute snowman. They have these feathers in white and gold. I think I like the gold ones better. They look more high-end. They have these trinket dishes. And an assortment of pumpkins. They also have this house. They have it where it says love and home as well. And then here are more of those round decor pieces in different textures and colors. This was new, Wet n Wild Detox Deep Cleansing Sheet Mask. I'm used to seeing them have makeup but not face masks. They also have this one, a Luminous Deep Hydrating Mask with shea butter. And then right above that, I found this Freeman Beauty mask primer. So it's supposed to prepare your skin for a mask. I've never heard of that before. I didn't know that was a thing. But if you've tried it, let me know in the comments below how that worked. And then I also found this Biore Charcoal Cleansing Micellar Water for oily skin. They have these fun nails. They still have quite a bit of the e.l.f. products, some correctors, some eye pencils, lipsticks, eyeliners, but this is what caught my eye are the e.l.f. brushes. If you went to Target right now, they probably charge you at least $10 to $15 for these brushes. To be able to get these for $1 was a great find. I also found a fan brush, a stipple brush, and this powder brush. I also saw this Wet n Wild cushion foundation, and I wanted to give it a try, but they didn't have it in my color. It does have SPF in it, which is great. So if you've tried it, drop a comment below and let me know. I found these room decor pieces for teachers in the classroom. And these pencil covers, but I'll tell you what really made me stop are these erasers right here that are shaped like Dr. Seuss books. How stinking adorable are those? I love those. Over by the registers, I found this sign. Actually, there's a couple of signs I'll show you here where you can display your Wi-Fi password, and that would be great for the holidays when family comes over to put that in the guest room or in the living room so they can see the Wi-Fi password. This I found at the register, these face masks, both in camouflage, they're washable and reusable. They also have large hand sanitizer, so if you can't find it on the shelf, look by the registers, and then they have a mask for kids. Now I'm taking you to the second Dollar Tree, and on their round display, they have more of the calendars. Lots of the angels with all the different skin tones, and a lot of these signs. I found these emerald nuts, sriracha cashews, and then the regular roasted and salted. I found more later on, I'll show you those as well. And I also found a bunch of these Pillsbury double chocolate cookies. And then I saw these goldfish crackers that have all these different colors. In the craft section, I saw this pouring medium, which you can use for pouring acrylic paint. I had not seen that before. And some of the clay. This is the clay I used to make my gnomes in my last DIY. In the candle section, I found this lemon tart candle. I didn't smell any of these because I had my mask on. I didn't want to keep taking it off and putting it on. This sounds like it would smell good, banana walnut bread. And I think this flavor was from, or this scent was from Summer, limoncello. And I think the lemon tart is a summer flavor. And cinnamon bun, that's a fall flavor or scent. I keep saying flavor. And this one they had last year around Christmas time, the hot cocoa and cream. I found these desk lamps and I wanted to see how bright they are. So they have a little tester down here that you can try it. And look how bright that is, guys. It is 100 lumens. It is super bright. I've shown you guys these before, the phone cases with the little kickstand on the back. And then the last thing here is this cell phone case. It has like a faux suede on the inside so it won't scratch your phone screen. Then I found these. They're Huggies wipes, fragrance-free wipes, and you get 40 in one pack. So that was a great find. They have lots of bandanas. A lot of people are making their masks with bandanas, so they have a lot of those. And these are more tote bags. These are the plastic ones that they usually carry. And then they also have, at this store, the canvas bags as well. Those are t-shirts down there and socks. Look how cute these cotton candy socks are. Just adorable. And then behind that are swans. These are really cute, the Minnie Mouse socks. And then these, I think, are TVs. And then tools. I found these Kiss Gel nail polishes in all of these really nice colors. They only had four different colors and then one clear color, which I think is a top coat, like a shiny top coat, this one. And then this very bold red. They do have 70% isopropyl alcohol, although I couldn't find any aloe vera gel. Here are the other emerald nuts, the salt and pepper, the jalapeno, and they have more of the sriracha. And then these are more of the goldfish crackers in sweet carrot and cheesy tomato. If you've tried those, let me know if you like them. And then the last thing that I found were these new chips. They are sprouted whole grain corn tortilla chips. This is avocado ranch. They also have nacho cheese and sweet chili. And then I also saw Late July has a bacon habanero flavor. Thank you guys so much for joining me for this walkthrough. I hope you saw some things that you look forward to purchasing, and I'll see you in my next video. Take care, everyone. Bye.